At last, the moment we've all been anticipating, adding pipe to our model. Welcome to Chapter 5. Let's kick things off by opening our project. Navigate to the Project Manager window, then locate your files under Desktop, Exercise Files, Chapter 05. Open the file labeled project.xml and select Drawing 05-01 from the Plant 3D Drawings section. This video will provide a quick overview of the interface, highlighting where essential commands are located. We'll explore these tools in greater depth later in this chapter. For now, think of it as a map to help you find what you need and familiarize yourself with the available piping tools. Starting with the Project Manager, you can toggle the window on or off as needed. Similarly, the Data Manager is easily accessible with a click, allowing you to search for components or modify information. The heart of piping lies in the Parts Insertion section. Here's where you define details like pipe size, specifications, and line numbers. For example, by assigning 300 as a line number, we can set up the necessary criteria and begin routing pipe. As you work, additional tools become available. The Spec Viewer, for instance, enables you to explore components directly from the Plant 3D specs without switching tools. Need a reducer? Use the Spec Viewer to find and insert it into your model seamlessly. If your project links with P&ID, you can connect lines directly to the Plant 3D model. You can also toggle settings like cutback elbows, pipe bends, and stub-ins based on your specs requirements. Another feature worth noting is converting standard AutoCAD lines into 3D pipes. Assign a size and spec, and let the system handle the transformation. For orthographic drawings, the section tool facilitates this process once your pipe runs are finalized. For routing, the compass tool offers a visual aid when laying out pipes, and you can specify parameters like centerline or bottom of pipe elevations. This is particularly useful when coordinating with structural elements like pipe racks, as the program handles diameter calculations automatically. Lastly, pipe supports are integral to your design. They can be added through the spec or dragged directly from the tool palette. This section is dynamic, updating automatically based on the active spec. The rest of the tools align with standard AutoCAD features, and you'll become more familiar with them as we proceed. Everything from layers to dynamic tool palettes for piping and instrumentation is here to streamline your workflow. Let's get started.